This is the city that taught white people to dance, right?
Thank you. Blackbird fly.
dancing in the skies for people like us.
First time our band came through here, playing the Manchester Poly and picking up some fans, and I hope we're still here, some of you. I want to tell you that I think this is a city of the future. This is a band of the future. The best things we've taken from the past are some songs. But most of what we look forward to in the future is here in front of us now, in science, technology. We have faith in the future, faith in God to inspire scientists, doctors, and nurses, and the people who keep us alive when we need to be kept alive. This is a song for those doctors and nurses. This is Miracle Drug.
See the way.
wanna do this one for my father Bob, who was a working class man from Dublin, who loved the opera and used to stand in front of our stereo in our house and conduct the stereo with my mother's knitting needle. Like that. And he was a tough old boot. And there it is. Okay. This is for Bob Houston.
Don't have to go away.
want you back. We'd only cry again. Say goodbye. Yeah. piece of graffiti thrown up on a wall. It's kind of simplistic, but we like it. It says code exists. Jesus, you, Muhammad, it's true. Jesus, you, Muhammad, it's true. All sons of Abraham, all sons of Abraham. This is what. missed any British servicemen or anyone who's away, or families of people who are away, we'll dedicate this song to their...
Suffer the leader. Everyone has the right to life, liberty, and security of person. 4. No one shall be held in slavery or servitude. Slavery and the slave trade shall be prohibited in all their forms. 5. No one shall be subjected to torture or to cruel, inhuman or degrading treatment or punishment. 6. Everyone has the right to recognition everywhere as a person before the Lord.
That's the job. This is the year. This is the moment to make poverty history. It's a t-shirt. It's a slogan. And we need t-shirts. And we need slogans. We need clear melody lines. Communicate to people possibilities for the future if we deal with the past. This week, finally, an end to the debt burden. 7-8 years of work by people like these two down here. People all over this stadium, all over the city, all over this country, you got out onto the streets and marched. Drop the debt. It was a t-shirt. It was a slogan. It's over. More countries will come true. The truth is truly over. I want to thank Gordon Brown, and I want to thank your Prime Minister for that. There's more to come, but we want to thank them for that now. Thank you. So anyway, 8 of the most powerful men in the world meeting on a golf course in Scotland. A golf course. How eloquent. I want to say to Prime Minister Blair, we have a message for you tonight out of the Stadium of Light. We want you to stand up to those other leaders. Stand up for Africa this year, Mr. Prime Minister. This could be your moment too. This crowd here, we're going to text you, Mr. Prime Minister. We're going to email you. We have these dangerous little devices in our pockets. They're called phones. Want to take out your phones? Take out your cell phones. You can do it. Let's light up the night. Just a little bit. Cell phones. Light up the night. Into a Christmas tree in June. Bruce, turn out my light. And show these little devices, these dangerous little devices. Turn off my light, Bruce, will you? Lights. Just let me see. Each cell phone, I'm imagining, is a person wants to be part of the generation that made poverty history. God bless you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I want you. you don't understand, love. She's the bit, it's right at night. Is she gonna be there when you hit the ground? Oh,
Where are you, the edge?
Take these shoes, we're cracking down some dead end street. Take these shoes and make them fit, Lord. Take this shirt, polyester white trash fading nowhere. Take this shirt and make it clean, clean. Take this soul, stranded in some skin and bones. Take this soul and make it say, say.
Yeah. hot, isn't it?
It's like 10 weeks ago.